Some of my weapons are missing. What happened while I was knocked out? Some salve. Luckily, it's still in the bag. I don't dare think about how I'd finish my mission with... I need to find my orders first. There's been no word from my father or the Legion since they arrived at the Cursed City. I need to find them as soon as possible. This is my only chance to prove myself. I can't dawdle here. Maybe I should have a look around first. Hey, who's that?
Hey, those are my weapons!
Magicite device up ahead? Feeling. My body feels normal. Thank you.
Like you want it the hard way. I need to hurry up and find my weapons. Staff, spear, bracelets, and my daggers. All right, I've got them all back. This will make getting to Aphis much easier. feet.
Dropped a weapon. That's the Northwind Legion's mark on the hilt. Papa and the others must have come this way. Perfect. At least I'm on the right track. They must have already entered Aphis. By the North Wind. Such a grand city wall. This must be Aphis. They must have found a way to get in somewhere around here. That's... This is a Northwind Legion grave. From the look of Hathor and Gunnarsson. I don't know why you were buried here. Judging by its direction, I should be able to get into the city from here. Even the forest is filled with strange monsters I've never seen before. And if that's the case, the city must also be... No, don't think about that. I need to focus on completing my mission. I think that Hafgar and Gunnarsson died. What the hell could have happened with Operation Ashwind? Their last report just mentioned someone living in Aphis. There hasn't been any word from them since. I really am worried about them. Hopefully the North Wind can guide me to my father soon. Please.
Whoa! We better not fall in. I never did pass the Legion swimming test.
I hate this feeling. Like the water's bottomless. Up ahead! That energy's different from what I've seen before. Is it some sort of magic? What the?
Let us out of here! Why can't we leave?
The Archon has ordered that anyone who wants to leave Aphis must undergo strict investigation.
I didn't spread the magic curse! I have a past and proof of assets. You have to let me leave!
I do not. You need to reapply for the pass. So go to the plaza and go.
Help! Monster! Someone just turned into a monster!
What?
He has Starlight in his hand, and then he suddenly...
May the three bless us. We're all doomed.
Is this some kind of... image magic? Is it something that happened in Aphis? Could it be related to the curse? There are so many incredible phenomena here.
Stop right there.
Wait, are you from A-
And from the looks of you, you're with the North Wind Legion. But a child.
You know of the North Wind Legion. Have you seen any others?
No time for that now. You're coming with me.
Damn it!
Is she really a Northwind warrior? It looks like she's just a child.
She also had this order on her, Mistress.
What's more, Mistress, if you'll pardon my interruption, she's wearing that necklace.
Very well. Let me examine her to check her magic synergy.
To talk, outsider.
Huh? What is this place? By the North Wind, you all look
strange.
Just who exactly are you? Are you Ephesians?
Yes, we're Ephesians. Aristoi, to be precise. And it was I, Minerva, who gave the order to capture the Northwind Legion's men. Fortunately for me, you're the one we encountered. It seems this is the fate the three have bestowed upon us.
What are you going to do to me? And what's an Aristoi?
Easy now. Aristoi only means that we are of the noble class. What's your name, child?
Hilda.
Hilda. You came in the name of your country's royal house to look for Commander Harold, yes?
You went through my things?
Calm yourself. There's more. I conducted a magical detection test on you. That's how I know you're no ordinary scout. You're also Harold's daughter.
You?
I'll take that as an admission. Moving on, then. There's something I'd like to discuss with you. Roxanne, replay the echo.
Yes, mistress.
Human, as luck would have it, I'm looking for your new friend.
No, not luck. I came for you. It's comforting to see you out and about, but please, stop any contact with Harold. He's of vital importance to me.
Look at what you've made them do. Stop it, human. You brought chaos to the city.
That is my intention. They are excellent in combat and make highly effective pawns. I plan to achieve my goal with the help of these outsiders.
You're willing to destroy everything for your own agenda?
Such hypocrisy coming from you. You know full well that this city is nothing but a fading illusion. Yes, a few soldiers die, but so what? Anyone who tries to stop me must pay.
You go too far, human. Release those outsiders immediately. Your actions will bring danger to all of us.
Pathetic. Do you honestly think I can be dissuaded by your scorn and raised voice? Our relationship is long, Harold. And as for Harold, he will not listen to you. He has no choice but to do what I ask. What's more, the outsiders are completely at my mercy. Is there any argument more clear?
You
can't help Harold, and you know it. He will not listen to you. Time is up.
Human!
Father! What's the meaning of this?
The Echo Stones record events that have happened in the... Any questions?
So not only was my father threatened by this Eumenides, but he was also manipulated into doing his dirt. But they just came to investigate Aphis. How did it end up like this?
I won't harm anyone in the Northwind Legion. However, the best thing for everyone is for all of you to leave as soon as possible. If you're willing to work with me, we may be able to end this disaster with the fewest casualties. What do you think?
If it means my father and fellow soldiers will be safe, I'm willing to do whatever it takes.
I see. Well then, on behalf of all the adherents here, I welcome you. For now, you can rest a while. You may also speak with the others here and get your gear. Once you're ready, come find me. What do you think of the shelter?
It's a solid base. I'm all ready now.
Good. Then come.
What's there to talk about?
My goal is lifting Asteragos. Fortunately, I have a few Echo Stones. With these Echos, we can deduce...
You won't give me them for...
Indeed. Without...
All right.
At least I'm interested in you all.
You're curious. Is there anything else you'd like to know?
I'm ready. Now.
I'm glad we can come to an arrangement. Since you dared to sneak into Aphis alone, let's take this to the war table. First, you need to go to the Black Streets and find the shifting stone that was stolen by the War Axe. Not too long ago, one of Barad's men claimed it while looting. Take this glimmer. It'll help light your way.
This is ma-
There's still more. Make the most of it. Back to the matter at hand. If you follow the sewer, you'll arrive at the- All right. If there's anything else you-
Got it.
Hilda? Time is of the essence.
How are you feeling?
I was a bit dizzy when I came to.
Impressive. Indeed.
The Northwind Legion are hand-picked elite warriors.
That's not what I meant. Your aptitude for magic isn't very high. How about a formal introduction? I'm Bion, Mistress Minerva's guard captain. I'm also the one who retrieved... Now then, aside from tips on how to... I serve Lady Minerva. The glory of the three.
End of the sewer? This is where we were supposed to meet, right? Is that writing on the ground? He just left this and ran? And what's Quintus storage? Yeah.
after Valkyries. Weapons, not just killing devices. We need a flawless strategy. Do you trust me? Then rally to me!
What?
Stardust, please, I have nothing, but Murad won't give me any stardust. Hey, wait!
Hey! Ow! You useless piece of trash! How good you are, huh? Outsider, you won't get away.
What? They really did all turn to stardust. Just like those animals affected by the magic outside the city.
Yeah.
Is that a human?
Come check this out. It seems like you can understand us.
Those voices coming from upstairs. Did they mention Quintus?
Help! Please!
You'll pay for what you did, Quintus.
I can explain everything. Just let me see Decimus.
Let him go!
A close call.
You're Quintus.
You saved me. I am forever in your debts. And?
Good. I was sent by the adherents to ask you to uphold your word. And...
Huh? The adherents sent you? Please.
No. Just tell...
Oh, how can this humble servant be...
According to the plan...
But the situation has changed.
Do you know where?
Within their fortress. But
you worry too much. So,
It's clear. We should probably head.
What do you mean?
The mistress promised me that after I tell you about the shifting stone, I'll be able to freely enter and leave the shelter. Beyond providing information, I sometimes sell various.
This is the first I've heard of any such promise.
It was a.
Great. So now I have to.
Don't worry. Just keep moving.
This is getting.
I'll help you on your mission.
Just tell me how I can get into their.
They've probably raised. Follow the tunnel behind me to get inside the inner city rampart. It'll be less guarded there. The inner. Now, the Warlocks have taken it for themselves.
So this will put me behind them.
That's right. But the inner city rampart. Also, there seems to be a lot of.
Flower that's been around for a.
Yes. Finally, while you sneak in.
After everything that's happened, you still.
Well, they raised my. Also, you. By the way. Here's...
What is it?
Please, friend, don't ask. One more thing. I piled up some obstacles to block the Warlocks. You can just clear them as you go.
When they're finished dealing with Quintus up there, tell them to hurry back to me. And keep an eye out for signs of any outsiders trust.
Got it, Bob!
Finally in. I have to tread carefully now.
right hand of Lord Barad. Don't take another spider.
Friend, that was Decimus was just as powerful as if you are willing to do so. You could...
I didn't come here for Barad. My mission is to get in, get the...
Yes, but with it'll be much harder to move around undetected. It's better to have more... By the way, friend.
Where did you hear that the stone...
It wasn't hard at all, friend. There's no... All you'll need are a friend.
To be fair... The first time I tried to...
Please, give me...
So if Barad...
Those who can overthrow... If Barad were to...
Really?
Isn't the reason obvious? Of course you're so strong, friend.
Maybe. Barad probably moved the shifting... You know what? I'd actually like to...
Friend... This is Harold, but don't...
I don't do... Can you... Not...
Hey, you! Yeah, I see you. Come in. So you're the one that's been causing trouble? A child? My, my. How impressive.
Hey, I'm not a child.
You know, I can't let you leave this granary alive. Not after you've killed so many of my men. But I am curious. What the hell are you doing here in the Black Streets?
I didn't want to hurt them, especially when they can't really hurt me. I just need something from here. As long as you give it to me, I promise I'll never set foot in the Black Streets again.
I see. How about this? I give you what you want, and in return, you...
You what?
Do you think you can just come in? You don't seem to care at all. I like that.
I mean...
Shut up. I'm not... Come work for me. It'll save my just name it. I'm sure your skills are worth a price.
I refuse. We have nothing more to talk about.
Very well. How about I just kill you here? It's been a while.
Thank you.
Hey, you! Yeah, So you're the one, but I am curious.
I've come for the shifting...
It's been a while.
Thank you.
Hey, you! Yeah, I see you. So you're the one, but I am curious.
I've come for the...
It's been a while.
Killed him!
Time to search his treasury. The shifting stone should be around here somewhere. Treasury. That shining stone! That must be what Minerva's looking for.
Everyone says the Aetherus is resourceful.
Yes, please rest assured. The sublimation can help everyone. I promise to free you from the curse, and the ritual is at no cost.
Are you sure you won't accept my treasure? I know that once the ritual is successful, I don't believe this is all you desire.
Ideals and truth are a part of the religion. However, if your generosity hasn't been exaggerated...
Dark Decimus, give the order. Conflicts, the territory.
That is... this is...
Come, let's enjoy this.
History repeats itself. Tyranny inevitably leads to violent revolution. The common people believe that prosperity and peace shall return as the tyrant collapses. The true test, however, never starts until the oppressor is gone.
Now I can bring it to Minerva. But I wonder how she'll feel about Barad's death. Maybe I should bring this back to Minerva first.
News travels faster than you, it would seem. Was it you who-
Sorry, the shifting stone had been moved deep into the granary. There was no avoiding a fight. Quintus also told me about the situation in the Black Streets. Rod had been pushing the-
Quintus, regardless, I clearly told you that if you can't keep a low profile-
That tyrant lorded over the people of the Black Streets!
And so, you just ignored our agreement and killed him? His death won't save the Black Streets. That's just your own wishful thinking. Once a new leader I hope you're not doing this to prove your strength. Because if you-
At least I got the shifting stone back.
Oh, you truly are a rude child.
Here, the Echo. I know you're just a child, so I'll give you one once you're ready.